I am Rattler Charles. We are your Kuga anchors.
I am Kamara Richardson.
Hi, my name is Bianca Mateer.
I am Rich Samirs. We hope you all have a great South Africa school.
Hello, my name is Jeffrey Gronitz. We will now have our Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Students, make sure you're logging into SIS every day to see your grades. SIS is on your student portal and gives you a real-time look at your grades for each class. You can click into the class and see a description of each assignment.
We are heading into our midterm weeks and everyone will receive a midterm progress report soon, so make sure you're keeping up with your grades. If you see something missing or forgot to turn something in, reach out to the teacher and get your work in. Again, make sure you're checking your grades every morning in homeroom.
Make sure you're on time for all your classes. For yours and mine's protection, please remember to wear your mask. Remember only when you're in fourth period and you're actually eating your lunch are you allowed to remove your mask. Once you're done eating, please put it back on.
What starts with an M, ends with a K, and you have to put it on your face? A mask, if you guessed it correct.
You are all welcome to Congress Middle School's virtual open house on October 15th. Parents, please join us on October 15th from 6:30 p.m. to 8:15 p.m. to get valuable information from Congress Middle School's staff and teachers. Please have your child with you in order to log on to the event. Congress Middle School Virtual Open House. The agenda starts at 6:30 p.m. Introduction video from administration. Then at 6:45 to 8:15 p.m., you'll follow your student's schedule remotely. Any questions, please contact Dr. Grice at 561-374-5633.
Eighth grade students, do you know where you're going next year for high school? Believe it or not, the time has come to make that decision. The district's annual showcase of schools will launch virtually on October 20th. This is an opportunity to see all the choice high school programs. Remember, the deadline to apply to an arts program is December 13th, and all other programs is January 24th. Don't miss out. Please watch this video.
The month of October, Hispanic Heritage Month. We here at Kuga TV respect the many accomplishments made by the diverse community.
Start off, Selena Quintela was born on April 16, 1971 in Texas. The artist known as Selena was a pop star who brought Mexico Tejano music to the masses. She was one of the most influential Latino artists of all time, winning a Grammy Award in 1993 and a Gold Award record in 1994 with Amor Prohibido. Selena, along with Rita Moreno and Gloria Estefan, was one of the few Latino pop stars who crossed over the mainstream. She was tipped to be the next Madonna. But tragically, her career was cut short when she was shot by the president of her fan club over a dispute of her latter embezzlement of Selena company money. Lost talent. What a beautiful but sad story. But she was such a beautiful lady.
This is Maritza Mirez.
Have a great career Wednesday.